Calibration. To calibrate the TrueTouch display, locate the IdeaMax driver in the tray. Click on the IdeaMax driver and select Calibrate. Click on Calibrate. Beginning with number 1, place your finger in the crosshairs and hold down until the bar fills. Proceed through each of the 9 locations, repeating this step. When you are done calibrating, the TrueTouch display saves the calibration settings. Once the settings are saved, close the calibration box.